is up? What is up? What is going on? Let's get straight to it. Which day is a weekend day, so we will be double tapping today. This episode, I'm calling Mount Gelmir, but I have a lot of stuff to do. Mostly Ronnie related stuff to do. Actually, hold up. I've yet to find this. Perhaps let's do that. Thought I could just... Okay. I'm fat rolling. What is going on here? Magic Scorpion Charm. In order to do that, we gotta do like 18. So, I don't know why they made this one charm so much harder to get the others. I think it's this way, actually. That's that one. It's fatal. Less fatal. I still haven't seen Padilla yet. I don't really think I need to see him. Keeping it completely honest. Where the heck did the building go? Over there. I am blind right now. Alright, Celibus.
Well, what's up? Did you not realize? Perhaps I'll give you something.
I'd like you to find
even you.
Good. Now I shall have find Nefeli.
I expect. I've no time.
The only thing I
are we and
I have enough.
Well, well. The task was left to not to own you.
Well,
now's as good.
There's
as
a glimpse.
She owes.
I ask.
I'll write you a letter of interest.
Cool.
I've no time.
Just in case I ever get bored.
Are we and I have enough.
Just in case I get bored and want to do it. That'll probably be after the playthrough because there's absolutely no reason for this build to do Selden's questline. There is a reason for me to grab this memory stone though, so I will. Alright. So, now we need to enslave Dung Eater, so let's go ahead and do that real quick. Wait. No, he's not down here right now. He's terrorizing my friend over here. Dung Eater's gonna be over there trying to hit me with his curse, and I'm just gonna be hitting him with the Flames of Frenzy. Like, look, this is what a real curse looks like. Not a curse upon all people, we will eliminate all people. I mean, mass torture is cute, but ain't the same. Those rookie numbers.
Thank you. perfect bloody time. I got crap.
And get some little crab off of Duke. But I do need levels, so I'll just give him like one.
Wait, you heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes around in his rank armor and all. You see him though. Stay well away. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a godforsaken monster. Not just some petty thug like me. He's a killer. Kills people. And curses the souls. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses. To keep them cursed forever. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I never been more scared neither. Rooted to the bloody spot while he did that. To my friend.
Wow. You're... you are a coward. Now that you steal from a girl. From Raya, who meant no wrong to you. Alright, buddy. You're gonna have to die for me, so. Sorry, not sorry. Oh, this gives me a chance, actually. I'm gonna switch what you call this real quick. I'm gonna switch characters real quick. I found out where those two sacred tears I was missing from my worst build were, so I'm gonna go ahead and find them real quick. One is in the Stormcaller Church and the other is in the Ailing Village. Which are two places that I didn't need for my build, so I never went to those places. What's the quickest? I guess here. Yeah, probably. Yep, everything's still on fire. Alright, so let's get up out of here. I got 176,000 souls, golly. Look at my health bar, it's so ridiculous compared to my current build. That's what 57 vigor will do for you. That's one. The other one is where am I going? I I think up there. I'm not super concerned on a PvP level character about this area, but still, they do damage. Now we're maxed out. Plus 12. Perfect. Cool. Alright, now we'll go back to our other save and continue the Dung Eater quest. Fortunately, I had to hit those two churches during this run, so I didn't miss anything on this run.
Alright, mate. Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust. You've got a real thing here, eh?
Am I tripping, or... Let me go back to the table of Lost Grits. Maybe he's going to tell me to go this way again. Because I read it the first time, so he should have transferred over there. Makes me wonder, can you get there from here? No. Nope, dead drop. Looks like there's some... I can't see anything being there except for that dead drop, honestly. There might be some items or something down there, but that's not the direction I want to go. How are you still alive? I'm so confused.
All right, mate. Yeah, never thought I would. It was that one.
Oh, I had to talk to him one more time. That sucks. Alright. That sucks. That's such a time waste. What are we, 15 minutes in? I haven't even enslaved Dung Eater yet. Talking about Mount Gelmir this playthrough. Well, Mount Gelmir itself shouldn't take more than maybe 20 minutes to climb, really. Oh, no, I gotta go get Death Room as well. I got a lot of stuff to do.
Serves me right. Fitting bloody end. For a jumped up little shit with big ideas. Help me out. Would you, mate? I don't want to get cursed. Just let me die. I don't want to live like this. Not anymore. So, please.
I didn't manage to save him. Smoke too? I got more of that where. Oh, you gonna respect me? That's good. That's good. Yeah, you should respect him. Respect the king. I eventually have to go down there. I just don't feel like it. Fingers this time. That's one of the nice things the game does for you.
A curse. A curse. Upon them all. They'll be born cursed. All of them. Along with their children. Children's children. For all time to come. No. I am. The Dung Eater.
You are?
I am.
You are. You are. You are. Tied to a chair, you dumb motherfucker. Drink this. I got something for you. It's a little potion for you. Drink this. Yeah, there you go. Enjoy that. Ooh. Sleepy boy. Yeah. How's it feel to get a little bit of your own medicine? Alright, I guess I'll start up a... So normally I would set a timer for like 20 seconds. I'll set one for like 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'll be taking that. Alright, now I have an immediate problem, which is that I need to go find, what you call it, shards. Starlight shards. So let's go do that. Alright, Weaving Peninsula. I don't know which one they're talking about. I guess I can open a map link. I know about the one in southeast from McGill. Oh, I know what that is. Yep. So I know of a few. Just gotta hit them all. Ooh. Hold up. It's nighttime. Normally I don't mind nighttime, but I do want it to be daytime for this. This is northeast. I'm trying to go southeast. Bye. Bye. There it is. Sorry, that's one Starlight Shard. Number two is going to be on Storm Hill. Ooh, that reminds me, I need to pick up that Golden Seed. I also wanted to do Golden Seeds during this video. Stormhill Shack? This is Stormhill Shack. So, this is Roderica's Golden Seed. So that's one. I need to get five more. Or four more, rather. In order to get up to plus 13. Or, in order to get up to 13. I know exactly where one I skipped is. That's two. Alright. By now that map should have generated, so let's open it up. It is an altar by the cliff. Okay. I think I can find that pretty quick. Hopefully I can. Let's go this way. I don't mind jumping, but let's just go this way. It's not too far south, so if I just continue up this cliff, it should be fine. There it is. That's number three. Alright. Northeast Caelid, close to the Bestial Sanctum. I don't know where that is. East of the Church of the Plague. Okay, cool. So those will be my last two. So Church of the Plague. Speaking of, I need to stop by Fort whatever Faroff anyway. So east of the Church of the Plague, you said. Oh yeah, that's super fast. And then north of the Church of the Plague, there should be a Spirit Spring that I can use to grab some stuff. I didn't hide anything on here. I don't know what the heck is going on, but it didn't sound good. Oh, it must have been something coming from the ground. Anyway, use this to get up here. Smithing Stone 7. I think there's a Smithing Stone 8 up here. 7. Key. 8. Alright, now that we're up here, where's Fort Faroth over there? Jump down. We're in Dragon Battle for the first time. Oh. Come back here later. Next up, it should be near Bestial Sanctum. I do have a bleed weapon, actually. I can get him. I don't think it's up in this corner, right? No. You just have to ride downwards this way. Alright, that's 5. Cool. So now we have the Amber Starlight and Far for Starlight Shards. Let me get on the main path real quick. There it is. Let's go to seed number 2. Go this way. Alright. I guess I can do all the golden seeds right now, too. Alright. I just forgot where the two in the area are. Oh yeah, Academy Gate Town. I don't know if I already grabbed that one. Hopefully I haven't. I think it's just like in the middle of Academy Gate Town. You just like kind of ride through and it's sitting out. Sitting outside. Making stuff. Never leave making stuff behind. Look at them. Oh, here it is. Yeah? Alright. Was that number 3? Okay. The number 4 is hopefully over here. Southwest of the village, side of Grace. We have to come back here later this playthrough anyway, so later this playthrough for sure. While I'm over here, I might as well get the Asher War for Beast Roar. So, here it is. Yep, that's number 4. Grab this. Melon of stuff. Ash War should be in the far northeast corner. Yep. Get out of my face! Yeah, trick, yeah! Are y'all gonna follow me all the way over here? I promise you don't want that smoke. Saw your boy get cyclops out the air. Don't do it to yourself. Alright. Cool. And then number 5 is the one, is the fight that I avoided inside of Landell. So, sure. I think I could just jump down. I'll take some damage, but I can just jump down. Ooh. Okay. If I'm going to do that, then I want to use a twig. First time actually using it this playthrough. No. We'll use Flame Frenzy. Okay, cool. That way, if I make a mistake, I'll lose runes. Yikes. Yeah, can I use blue? You're still ugly. plus 5 golden seeds. Didn't even have to worry that much. Alright, cool. So, what's next? Now that I got all the Starlight Shards. I've beaten up. Oh, I gotta go back down to Dung Eater, right? No, I already enslaved Dung Eater. Oh, I can go straight to Celebus now. So, Ronnie's Rise. And then head on outside. Try not to get lost this time. Probably fail at that, but we're gonna try. Okay, we're fine.
Ah, so you may.
Well done. Very well.
Knowledge of the.
I doubt much of it.
If you put your mind.
Alright, so how exactly do you do this again? Because this is extremely touchy. This quest line is extraordinarily touchy at this point. Like, you gotta do things in a very specific order to get the outcome you want. Alright. Alright, so head back to Celebus Rise, Xars, just right puppet. Okay, so keep talking to him.
So it's concocted from.
I may have expected too much of her to be.
You break into a man's private offishness, fine and well. You trick the fair.
I believe that may you yearn for a.
Well, no. But perhaps now.
Okay. So we take the jar right puppet now. Then buy a sorcery. What has the lowest requirement? I guess Ice Crag, so we can try that out. Because I wouldn't use that as a sorcery anyway. Oh, well, if I wanted to save money, I could have bought that for 6,000. Reload area. Oh, I need 7. That sucks. I think I can get Theralina's ashes later anyway.
For another letter, begging for another. The remains.
Oh, do you have to buy all his sorceries? I thought you only have to buy one. Maybe you do have to buy all his sorceries. Hopefully this isn't the best. And great. I'm out of freaking souls. The best soul farm right now is probably over... Oh, yeah. That's right. I have the actual soul farm. I really do want a level. One left. The reason I want a level is because this makes me heavy. Yeah, no. He's not close enough. Oh, he is. Worked. Don't get mad if it works. Yeah? All right, that's gonna take too long. So, I decided to run out the cliff. Somehow, that worked. Oh, great. Because he was running sideways too much. Why is this so freaking luck-based? There we go. That should be good. There we go. I think I can level. Oh wow, I'm at 44,000 per level. Focus. Here we go. So. Oh, come on. My beams are starting to do enough damage that they look like I'd be actually be able to kill that thing. Too far back. Yeah. There we go. One point of endurance. Yeah. And I don't think that's enough to buy the Alright, one more time back to Ronnie's Rise. Yeah, like I said, this questline is the most annoying questline in the game, just because of how freaking touchy it is. It didn't just require so much to get one item. Like, why does getting the Magic Scorpion Charm require so much? Like, if there wasn't for the Dung Eater method, you would have to give up a crap ton of runes. You'd have to find 5 Starlight Shards, or if you want the rest of the stuff, or really 7 if you want Theralina as well. You'd have to sacrifice 2 ancient dragon smithing stones and all the runes. Like, yeah. To buy all these. Oh. Well, I guess I don't need to do that. That's great. That?
Quite the key. But I'm afraid I can hardly just give.
Oh, dear. Why don't you?
If you can man the soul of every.
And once. Oh, yes.
Okay, cool. So now we can buy Dung Eater. And that only leaves Finger Maiden Theralina. I think I could buy her from. I hope I can buy her from Padilla's, what you call it. I'm going to put this into Wiki real quick. Maiden. Theralina. Wasn't she helping me during the Radahn quest, so he captured her? Oh, that sucks. Yeah, if you want her, then you have to go find 2 more Starlight Shards, because I don't think you can just straight up get her puppet. Or, I guess you can still buy it from his body even after he dies. Okay, that's fine. So, you can still come back and buy it from his body. Weird, but fine. Alright, so I bought a new puppet.
You're proving to be. I've not had. Begging for another.
There we
go. Which I apply to food. You're just like. Then I'd like. Rather you with that, and even a. Well, the blessed goodness to think.
Yeah, please give me my award. Thank you. Alright, now you can die. Alright, let's go back up to Ronnie's room. Oh, we have not gotten. And I could have grabbed this earlier, but I didn't want to accidentally give it to her. We have not gotten the Finger Slayer Blade yet, so we should probably go do that. Faith Dex? Switching sections of my guide, because that part is really complicated. Alright. I can probably not use. So last time I sniped them all with, with magic. Let's try lightning spear this time. Gosh. Alright, fine. You know what? We'll do it this way. Oh, it works fine. If that's the case, then I'll reset so I get one more. Allocate flash charges. 8 and 5 sounds right. 8 and 5 might be overkill, but it sounds okay. So, up we go.
Not blithe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it? My thanks. Finally,
yep.
All the pieces are in place.
Out of all your simps, I'm the simpiest.
Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah.
Gangsta's paradise?
I leave, I must
even though that I walk in the paddle of death, take a look at my life. Realize there's nothing left.
My discarded flesh lieth beyond the seal unlocked by it, upon which is carved the curse mark of thy desire. I can fathom what thy purpose might be. Neither of us is welcomed by the brighter path. I see. You may leave now. It was but brief, but thou gavest me fine service. What is it? Thy purpose in a you may leave. I too am to depart.
Okay, fine. So now we want to talk to Alexander and the lava. So we're actually an hour and we're actually going to go to or do we just go ahead and climb the mountain right now? I think we just climb the mountain. Yeah, let's climb. We're gonna climb. Because we'll have to do it eventually, so we might as well do it now. Eh, 22,000 ain't that bad. Yo. Shut up. Why is octopus all the way up here anywhere? Like, I guess octopi are pretty smart. They can climb. I think this is a dungeon that drops fours, right? Oh, that's right. If you're the same element as the miner. Yeah, this is a dungeon that drops fours, so this is a worthless dungeon. Let me help you. No, I said let me help you. Okay. All these traps on the ground. Oh. Still free fours. I don't have Moog Shackle yet. Yeah. I don't remember there being anything here, so there probably isn't. Imagine you just chilling, somebody just stabs the crap out of your freaking skull. That's ridiculous. Well, I guess imagining that means you'd be dead immediately, but still. That was disgusting. I'm freaked. That blood loss built up. Well, I guess it's pretty much instantaneous from the grabs. Well, yeah, there's supposed to be one down here. Thank you.
Okay.
Wait, I do get another save point before I get all the way up there, so I can change my physique over there. Accidentally kill him too? Looks like it. I can't tell what's alive and what's dead. I don't like locking on these guys because they just move around a lot anyway. Alright, so we snipe all these guys to death. Go ahead and summon my mimic. That gives me an excuse to heal my imperfect health. Help. No. He gets no help. A little overkill never hurt nobody. I'm not going all the way over there for like a Smithing Stone 5 or a Somber 5, whatever that is over there. I'm not going for it.
Narc.
Oh yeah, I forgot to go get a law regression, which I can go get nowish. Yeah. Getting a rune arc remind me that I don't have it. Alright. Well, the fire part of this fire spear is not going to be very useful, so I might as well go with double flail here. And then, Ash's War. I don't want to try out lightning. Try Lightning Ram or Thunderbolt's probably the actual best ability. Do I actually have it though? Yeah, I do. Kane is stronger with Thunderbolt. Go stay with Golden Vow, I think. I forgot Lion's Claw existed. I'm trying to get a good stagger. Lion's Claw is probably really good. Nah, we'll keep going now. Alright. And physique. I don't have the dex here. I do. I think dex is going to be more important than trying to keep my twig. Tregoth. Who will be betrayed? Where's Millicent? Is it not available? Alright, whatever. Alright, so 446 with, oh, yeah, I forgot I have Gravelstone Seal now. I can start using it. Alright, anyway. Is that a fully charged one? Yikes. So I might as well do this. It's faster. Yeah, Thunderbolt is superior to Lightning Spear, unfortunately. It just is. Give me that eye.
so much cheaper too. That's kind of the joke, is that pure dex builds are the best lightning mages in the game. Okay, cool. And pure fire builds are probably the best fire mages in the game. Pure strength builds are the best fire mages in the game. Alright, so... that's because of Thunderbow and Bodegrand's axe, purely. They're just really good. So... I guess we'll go with... we can keep what we have going, because we're going to a fire area. Probably makes sense not to... not change stuff up too much. So I can start investing into dexterity a lot harder. Kind of too late a little bit, but it'll be alright. Especially since I could have used the lightning scorpion charm. I just did. Alright, so now that we've activated that, we can go out. I wonder if LaSalle is going to come out. Let's see, actually. Yeah, he is. Yikes. Alright, honest question. What do you get from this? That didn't take too much effort. We can go straight for Sea of Water River. Is that a bear dog? Is that man bear pig? I do need to kill this guy. High key, I need to kill that guy. So since I do need to do that, I'm gonna switch to Holy. Have holy, right? Yeah, dude. And faith. So for once we'll use this more often, but definitely in this case we'll be using, no, I don't think this is going to be a Malgarimir episode. I might as well just go and do all the other stuff I was talking about doing. This is kind of an interim episode, I don't know what to call this episode. Yeah. Freak easy. I don't even know how long this thing lasts, so it'd be really helpful if I could see the boat guy. Where's your boss? He's hiding really well right now. Oh, found you. Oh, I didn't get it off. Stop worrying about me and kill these other guys. Not see me. What am I getting hit by? Oh. Well, let's go find him. Oh, he's up top. I see him. Can I climb that? You can't catch me, you can't stop me. Okay, that's one of the death I'm missing. I think I need to get four more. Oh, three more, rather. Okay. Anyway. We went this way so that we could get to the mountain. Here's Mount Gelmir. I really don't need to be climbing Mount Gelmir right now, but I will. Can't even see where the grace is. Oh, there it is. Do I swap weapons again? I think so. I think so, yeah. I think I end up swapping weapons again. Yeah, so let's go with that. Let's go with that. Swap back to fields. And then, Bow to Grand Sax is something I can use if I use, Star Scourge. So, it's not completely. I do need to clean up my my chest a little bit. My inventory, not my chest. Cool. Blade of Calling, I'm pretty much never going to use though, so I might as well get rid of it. Syncidia is fine. Black Knife's fine. Code of Swords fine. Sword of Milos. Strangely, it's a great sword that I can wield, so I'm going to keep it. No. Yeah, we'll keep it. Yeah. Okay. What about over here? Yeah, that's pretty. I guess I ended up with the entire Landell Knight set, probably. Nope, just Soldier Greaves. I almost ended up with the entire Landell Knight set, though. Had a pretty lucky drop rate there. Okay. This all looks squared away. Okay. Fine. We'll go up the stupid mountain. I ain't gotta like it. Drop bows on him. Wait, what? Drop bows. Not ill, the horse would be if the horse has some type of dodge. Stay back from that. I don't even have to kill the Crozier. Or the prelate, the fire prelate. But I will. Making sure he doesn't surprise me later. Oh. Can I hit him from here? No, I cannot. Range isn't better, but it's not worse. Thunderbolt. Go. Alright. Now we're climbing. Runes. Oh. He's not giving away his position this time. Oh, you've been dead. Alright. Now we need to go talk to, we have to feed another one of these guys. These, magma worms. This time without help. As much help. Because we have to talk to Alexander. I'll try the lightning talisman this time. I just use faith. I totally just use faith. All right. Ah, you lucky. I'll just keep doing that because it works. Oh, you can chain cast that fast? I didn't know you could do it that fast. Oh yeah, this is way, 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 way stronger. Way, 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 way stronger than
might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you'll...
I need to recruit you in order to beat the fire giant.
That fleshly form of yours. Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T.
Appreciate it, man.
Hardly more than I won't be able to temper my body. Perhaps I'll head east. There's an old saying, above the lofty clouds, icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever burning roars. Perhaps I'll head as an old above the lofty.
Okay, cool. Well, let's climb. Let's climb a mountain. It doesn't take that long to do it, especially if you're not grabbing. And I will stop to grab a thing, but I'm not grabbing many things. I mean, we always have to pillage the local gravesite. I mean, pay our respects. Yeah, I mean. I like how those are basically a warning that something big and nasty is going to pop out at you. I like that. One of the best crossbows in the game, if not the, I think that is the best crossbow in the game. Wait, why am I using faith? I just realized that wasn't lightning. No, it is lightning. How did I fix it for lightning and I didn't fix it for... whatever. Anyway, we should have lightning next time. Oh, that scared the crap out of me for a split second. I wasn't expecting a scream. Oh, yikes. Those things are fast. They're faster than I thought they were. Wrong one. Two purple items close to each other. Kinda just ignore her. And since it's for free, you might as well just go talk to this dude. Not work? I guess it doesn't work unless you stay there for the entire animation. Huh? There we go. That's annoying that You have to wait for the entire animation, but whatever. We'll finish climbing the mountain real fast. Imagine. Yo, if they ever patch in the ability for these things to climb, they would be a freaking menace. But until then, just skirt showing them every time. Two ways up here, the right way and the difficult way. If you do it the right way, you get rewarded with a merchant. We're going to ignore this time. You know how much people have to go through to get to you? You should probably move your shop to like a city. Well, I guess the city is, yeah, not the best place for you. Based on the lore, there ain't too many places where you guys can go. Yeah, you know what? Actually, hang out here. Hang out here. I don't want to lose access to you. I don't want to have to collect your bell bearing. Normally I give this guy a try, but it would be an extreme waste of time. So instead of doing that, I'm just going to go go and see it. Alright. Now instead of going straight there, we're going to sprint as freaking fast as we can. Watching for fingers. I don't know if there's any embedded in this mountain, but just in freaking case. Actually got hit. Okay. Can I level? I'm off by 800. Put all that in. To do guess we'll go with Fike's War Spear primary. Yeah, we'll go with that. No! Whoa. Almost died. Didn't die, but almost. Here we get to some. It's like the only ulcerated tree spirit you really get to use a horse with. Oh wow. I didn't think that would work that well. Or for him. Accomplished. And that, boys and girls, is how you climb Mount Gelmir. okay. So I know what you're thinking. You haven't been to Volcano Manor yet. Cool. So here's how we get to Volcano Manor. We're gonna go back down to, how did I get here the first time? I forgot how I got to, oh, I got here through there, so it should be here. Go to the abandoned coffin. No, not the abandoned coffin. To the Erdtree Gazing Hill. Sorry. Saw that. Go to Erdtree Gazing Hill. Right next to you, inside the like this little area of Lux Ruins, you'll find Raya. Raya, you can talk to. I know. I am him. Appreciato, ma'am. And have audience with my mistress. So I'll do some audiences with her.
Give me your hand. I will
pray
that you follow the same path as Lady Tanith.
I mean, she's gonna try to betray me and stuff, and then I'm gonna kill her, but yeah, sure, yeah. Let's go with that. We'll try to follow the path, or whatever. Anyway, now we're in Volcano Manor, properly, without having to go through all the nonsense. So, from here, we can talk to Tanith.
Perhaps. Will you joy rise with us? Interested
yeah,
now,
sure.
You believe the drawing room, but be sure. The drawer, use the key.
Okay. Patches won't have loaded in just yet, so. Open this door. That'll open the dungeon part of this up for us. Since I don't feel like going back to Raya Lucaria and dying. This will open Raya's part up. Not really important, but best girl, so why not? This will open Bernal's part up. And Dialis is also here, but he's a cuck, so we don't care.
Hello, it has a scandalate. Brave Tandalate.
Why were y'all behind a locked door in here?
You,
that's my question.
The volcano, I hope you are. Well, as you have perhaps this. But no, before you can. this blasphemous before you can...
Basically, well, the people here kill people.
You've been in, and we're comrades in arms henceforth. I, well, you see, I, after much internal debate, I've come to realize...
I'm a bitch! You a bitch!
According to Lady Tanith, I've got the stuff of champions.
Oh my gosh.
Ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path. It hit me like a bolt from the blue.
Oh my gosh, you are such a wussy.
Of course my heart weeps.
They killed your girl. What you doing? The
incident was a cruel twist of fate indeed.
Oh my gosh.
The pain and sadness caused won't make me a champion, will it? Lanya knows this.
Oh, you a wimp.
Fate has laid hard roads for us both.
You're supposed to ride on the ops. You're supposed to bend the corner, my guy. Why you ain't spend a block on him? You all up in the ops' hood. You in the building. Nah, don't even say nothing like that. You don't get to say nothing like that. You don't get to say no hard mottos. After you just, you know, gave up. Where is the Craftsman Shack? Where is the... Here it is. Azur. I need to go get another one. This is actually going to be the hardest death route I go get. So, yeah. Do I have to pay for death route up? Because it would really help right now. Broadsword. Don't care about that. Staff of the Guilty, I'll eventually get it. Valiant Gargoyle. Don't care. I'm sorry, guys. I'm saying random things because I'm going through my my Google listing of things that I have readily available to pull up. Okay, what is the death route is what I'm looking up. So, I hate when you're about to click a button and then something loads in and moves the button and then you click on the wrong freaking link. That's really annoying. Okay, anyway. So from here, we're gonna go inside. I'm actually going to activate the twig this time. I don't think I can carry daggers. Right? Nope. So, what I can do is... What's the lightest dagger I have? Not a Cincadia, that's for sure. I can offhand misericord it. And I can use that to get around. So you saw the whole the beast eye quivers sign. That means that we're collecting death root. I totally forgot to turn the twig on, didn't I? I'll make my life harder, actually, if I don't. That's fine. Well, I guess I have to make that move right there. They had to do that on purpose. All right, so from here you can drop down. So we're gonna take the twig. And then we'll try. It's really, really rough. Yikes. Kind of panicked there. Got scared. Can I get there faster? I wonder if I can run faster. Like, I think I could maybe make it to the second. That was kind of slow. If I made my move right after he landed, sure. Let's try it this way. Made it. So I want to drop down onto that. Shh. feel like once you're stuck down here, you're kind of stuck. Like, you have to. I would die. I think it survived with like the bare minimum of its health. Oh, I hate that so much. Alright. So, how do I solve this problem? I really don't like this. How you skip this entire dungeon. 2.2 seconds. I jump into the cheerio from here. Oh no, actually. We'll make a bet. We'll just try to beat it in the first try. I thought there was an enemy down here somewhere. have any amazing choices, but find some more spirits, really best choice. Six death rules for the Sonic Ring incantation. Right. So what you're supposed to do? A little bit intimidated there. Don't want to play with your boy. I think this is a twin blade, right? Hopefully it's not just a fancy dagger. Curved sword, okay. Either way, I can use it. Okay, the last two death route. One is over here in this area, south of the Marshack.
my mimic by disappearing. Since we're over here in the first place, we can go to the far north. Actually, no. Let's not do that. There's a better way to do that. Let's go to Black Knife Catacombs and get the last death root. And then I'll let this episode run a little bit long just because I want to get all this ancillary stuff out. I think I do have to go upwards. Never mind.
health that I have left. Enough. I'll go for sixth death room. Before I forget to do it, let's go to Eastern Tableland. So can I not be in combat? And then we'll turn those death all at one time. And hopefully it doesn't get me killed.
Strange. There's something else. But the death yet quenches. Bring more.
Oh no, it only gives me the two.
Feed me.
That sucks. I actually have to fight this guy. Alright, so he's resistant though. I don't care. Thunderbolt now in this scenario because he is so fast when he's up close to you. looks like a pretty decent lineup. Alright. And then the last thing we'll do in this run through, I know I'm already at like 2.5 hours, but we'll go ahead and we'll grab, because what are we doing next time? More of a, we're going deeper into what you call it, right? Yeah. We're going deeper into Mount Gelmir. So I'm not gonna, even going to really count this as Mount Gelmir per se, but I will. It's just that we had to do a lot. Hopefully this is a lot easier with this build than it was with the last build, because the last build had issues with collision. But I think having a whole bunch of little lasers will make it a lot easier to hit the fingers, especially fire lasers. So our main issue here isn't even really the, it's not even the perceptor or the fingers, it's the frickin' the fatso behind it all. Alright, well, we can kill this guy off rip. There's no reason to leave him alive. Let's go Godfrey icon as well. Alright, it's getting really hard to hit. I was hoping I could chain it together and... Oh, I think I hit her with madness on that last one. If you're going to block, I'll just hit something else. Where's she at? I have no idea what's going on over there. Perfect aim. Alright, so bleed, frostbite, not strike, so I don't want to use a striking weapon against these guys. But I also don't want to use fire or holy, so I don't really have a good weapon against these guys at all. Like, at all. Yeah, this is problematic. Actually, this is more problematic than I thought it would be. I'm pretty much gonna have to use I can probably spam lightning. Alright. I don't have anything to sleep either. I don't have any sleep pots. I could. Let me think. Maybe I can craft some sleep pots real quick. I only have one ritual pot. I haven't found any others. Oh, it goes into cracked pots. Okay. I wonder if two cracked pots will do it. Nah. Let's not worry about that. So, bleed is good. think it just turns into try to hit him with Thunderbolt as often as possible. Actually, I'll save that for second phase. I'll save bleed build up for a second phase. Did I even use it? I don't remember using it. But yeah, I'm definitely saving bleed build up for a second phase. That worked. You're fucking kidding me. Wait, what the hell? No, you're... What was that? Yo, what just happened? My man went from no... He had no type of warning that he was going to start rolling again. That put me in a really bad position when he did start rolling again. Also, I have no idea how to dodge that roll. I'm curious what you guys. I've not practiced it. I've attempted it. I've not practiced it. And I'm at the point where I've given up trying to learn it. You're lucky. You're lucky. I'm lucky that time. I'm just gonna get some space. Scrub. Can I just run in a circle around him? Oh my gosh. Oh, fun. So, if I can get him at an angle towards me, I can just run around his roly-poly attack. Always. Hey, I think I've learned it. I just need to stamina it out, run it for that long. I'm just gonna move back. Didn't plan to do that. Oh, yikes. Getting stuck. I shouldn't have got hit by that, but okay. That's cheap. That's super cheap. Especially since I was already on my way to winning. Alright, but I think I've figured it out. I've at least figured out his roly-poly move. And from there, it's literally just keeping your distance. If he can't hit you, he can't kill you, right? So I don't know where my my souls are. I'm gonna keep it real with you guys. Oh, they're all the way over there. Yeah? Oh, why didn't you do a swipe? That's safe. That's safe. That's really aggravating. Big bounce. Can you stop? I'll take it. That's safe. Just run. Just run. Just keep running. Just keep running. That was a waste of a blue. So I was going to try to bait him into doing that later. Got him. Got him, coach. Oh, wow, that was fast. Okay. Like I said, he was going to be the problem, and he was the problem. Freaking Ronnie. Why do you have freaking... I still don't understand what the godskin is doing there in the first place, but meh. Okay. What else should I use? I thought I swapped back, but whatever. She stabbed herself in the womb? That's weird. Anyway, we got a curse mark of death. So now we'll be able to fight what's his face? Lich Dragon Fortis Axe. So I'm thinking that's how I start next episode. Probably. Yeah. So then in this case, I'll start next episode by fighting Lich Dragon Fortis Axe. And also, by getting the Golden Order Principia, or Law Regression rather, by using it to transform the statue. Go into the assassination missions for Volcano Manor. So, I don't even know what I'm going to call this episode. I guess I'll call it Mount Gelmir, even though there's so much more that goes on in this episode. But we'll call this Mount Gelmir. It's been literally 3 hours almost. So, if you're still sticking around, I appreciate you. And I hope to see you next episode. Peace. And chicken grease. I'm out.